Arcus spores will sprout again. Should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Monsters have mamas and papas.
To my humble establishment.
Been on the road so long, don't know how to answer that. Let's just say I'm from the north.
Ah, is it true what they say about the war, death, destruction all about?
Exaggerated. Not by much, though.
Oh, forgive my asking about thy family in Edern, see? So I'm curious. But please, do tell me what I can do for you.
Mentioned you have a family in Edern. Whereabout, if you don't mind my asking?
In Vengeberg. You've been there, perhaps?
Yeah. Number of times. It's the hometown of my... of someone very dear to me. At any rate, pretty town, Vengeberg. Also didn't suffer too much during the invasion, from what I know.
That is a relief to hear. A weight off my shoulders, I tell you.
Show me what you saw. You play much Gwent?
hunting with me.
Hello. Cheers.
Mind if I glance? See ya. Mind showing? Gwent. Thank you.
in. Jewel encrusted.
Gwent. giant centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
They're so heroic. We had to summon a witcher.
Funny thing, I'm off to the hells, quick as a flash. Ooh. Those girls can't wait to see me.
Truthfully, only a witcher stands to best the beast.
Not your lucky day.
The guard protects, the guard serves, the guardsmen have got iron nerves.
But a few drops of pain, and lo and behold, is he better?
Riders. Can't know for sure, though. Need to wait till after dusk to confirm.
Better to die of drink than of boredom.
Come to visit your grandpa's grave, I guess.
What the poking devils? Who are you? Who sent you?
So many questions, so few answers.
Blimey, we're the plumbing philosopher.
Get the smarmy captiddler, lads!
If I only had a crown for every time a bunch like this.
die of drink than of boredom.
Suspiciously loud for a cemetery at night. Strange. Can't hear anything now. Fighting. Noise is coming from the catacombs, it seems. So, noise is coming from here. Not a soul. Strange. Doesn't look anything like a grave hag's lair either. Smashed, as if someone threw it against the wall. De Corentin died on the day of Saint Zoetham's remembrance. Pretty fresh. Funeral wasn't too long ago. Here lies Margot de Corentin. None worth their salt would have left this. No sign of monsters or grave robbers. Bit of a mess, that's all. Maybe this isn't the spot after all. Strange. Noise is clearly coming from that tomb. Impossible. Not right. Need to hide, see how things play out. Behind this statue, maybe?
You'd rather lie about all day, flipping those cards like some dwarf. Disgusting.
Indeed. Far better to stand at the door of Lepioda's temple, mumbling prayers from dawn till dusk.
Ingrate, I prayed for you, that you would cast off the yoke of gambling.
Fine job you did of it. Seems the gods had also heard enough of your cackling. And you? Why are you here? This is a private conversation.
What's this argument about, anyway?
Sod off! Not your concern.
Could help you resolve it.
I know not your name, but you must help me. I refuse to spend eternity at the side of this heathen. Remove him from my crypt at once!
Slow down. What's the problem?
This is my crypt. And this saintly shrew harangues me even in death. An eternity of nagging. The misery.
I was blind and a fool to marry him.
He's a slave to the cards, prepared to wager his own child on a round of Gwent.
Once, damn it, and as a jest. How many times must I explain? And who sank our fortune into some silly statue of Lebioda?
Piety. That was my course. The prophet immortalized would have transformed this land of blasphemy and betting. How was I to know it was all a fraud?
Because I warned you some 500 times!
Quiet. Shut up, both of you. Who does the crypt belong to, rightfully?
Must you ask? It's mine. My family's. The Decorantans. Are you illiterate?
True. But my dowry served to repurchase it from those you owed.
Look, if there's to be peace and quiet here, one of you's gotta go. Need to move one of you out.
Yes. Take him. Please. Do so. And I shall tell you where I hid his lucky Gwent cards.
What? I knew it was you! And now, you would evict me from my crypt, then pay for the deed with my cards! Blast it all! Had I those fairy cards at the tournament in Belhaven, I'd still be alive! It's your fault, you pox incarnate, that they stabbed me to death!
They murdered you for your debts! I had nothing to do with it!
Come, I heed this good book-thumping wench. Mind, I know well where she hid those cards. I'll tell you myself, as soon as you've removed her.
Need to think about it. All right, gotta move one of them out.
Thus spake the prophet Lepiota. Thou shalt not play for coin.
After which he promptly added, for you shall have none left for... I see you fell for that pious tart's drivel. Drat! Well, then listen. I've a request. Be a good fellow and set me in the chamber of the Gwent Friendship Society of Beauclair. It's just round the corner.
You a member?
That's just it. I was not. But I would have dearly liked to have been. And joining them in death shouldn't bother anyone.
Certainly doesn't bother me. I'll do it. Where's this chamber?
Once you enter the catacombs, go straight. The chamber will be on your right, near the corridor's mouth, and I thank you.
deeper in the catacombs. Right, let's go. Chamber Louis mentioned, gotta be. That ought to do. Done. Now where you got those cards?
Leave the city through the Corpus Gate, then via right. Our house is easily recognized. A tree atones the sign above the door. I buried the chest in the garden, beneath the rose bush.
Tree on a sign, rose bush. Think I got it.
Might I ask what you did with Louis? True, he knew nothing in life but Gwent, but I would still prefer he not spend eternity in a ditch or a privy.
Don't worry about it. Found him a nice place. Ought to feel right at home. Farewell.
Halt! Who goes there? Well, what's your business at the cemetery?
I'm a witcher. Wraiths haunt your catacombs.
So it's true what old Lanzano said about the racket at the cemetery. I thought it grave robbers, perhaps, but wraiths? Have you...
Took care of them. This Lanzano, think he might pay me for solving his problem?
Oh, that's more than certain. Look for him at the Clever Clocks.
Thanks.
Being a white chap. That's Tucson in a nutshell.
Please disperse. The exhibition is closed.
What's this about?
Oh, La Piotta, give me strength. I can't bear this, please. I believe I've been clear. No presentation today. Oh, wait. Are you not that famous witcher, Geralt of Rivia? I believe I have work for you.
What kind of work?
Work related to the monument to Reginald Aubrey. The matter is a delicate one, but mind you, I pay well. Alas, I can say no more at this stage. Interested?
The statue. Just tell me, what's the problem?
A picture's worth a thousand words. More, I dare say. Come with me. I'll show you. Here it is! Our pride and joy, Reginald Dalbury. A giant among lovers. A poking, puncturing swordsman. And atop all that, an unrifled tiddler of harps and other organs.
Mm-hmm. So what's wrong with it?
How should I put this? It's lost its jewels.
Somebody stole the testicles off a statue.
No ordinary statue, mind you. The sole monument made using a cast of the great Reginald's own genitals. Certified and authenticated. Sprung directly from his loins, they grant all who stroke them unparalleled virility. All who buy a ticket, that is. Thus, you must retrieve those stones.
Got my attention.
There's so much to tell. Legend has it he and the Ark...
Impressed already.
In particular, Reginald took great pains to devise escape routes for lovers caught with their pants down. Literally and metaphorically. He later made frequent use of them himself. Not out of fear, mind you, but to avoid having to kill his rivals in duels.
Got any suspects?
Considering the vast potency of Reginald's pride.
Any idea when-
It must have been mere hours ago. A guide?
Need to look around.
Do what you must. It will all work out. It must.
Saw marks are straight and clean. Precision castration, I'd call this. Dried bloodstain.
Reginald, don't worry. You shall be whole again soon. It must. It will all work out. It must. Don't worry, Reginald, don't worry. You shall be whole again soon.
Fabric caught on the nail. Heavy on cologne. Smell it'll lead me to the thief.
Apshoop dum dareere apshoop. Oh! Keep calm!
Letter?
Who? Can't rightly say, sir. I was just to deliver it.
Here. And thanks.
No, sir. Thank you. And I truly hope I'll be of service again.
Dearest.
I suspect weighty affairs, rather than merely the wine festival, have drawn you to Toussaint. Perhaps you'll find time to probe a certain matter in spite of this. I recently came across the mention of one Professor Moreau, a scholar in Beauclair, who conducted research into Witcher mutations. Though the details are rather murky, as is the location of the scholar's laboratory, his journal could contain more information. It lies buried with him in his tomb. I enclose a map I found in the book I happened upon. Though less than completely legible, I trust it will prove useful nonetheless. I felt this matter could prove of some importance to you, thus I dispatched this letter without delay. Whatever you decide, please take exceedingly good care of yourself. Your Yen.
A professor who studied Witcher mutations. Might actually be worth looking into.
I wonder what the old lady's fixing for supper.
Lac Cellevie. Might be worth looking into. An escort. Not something I do often, but might be worth investigating. Scent leads to this door. Oop. Sorry to interrupt, I guess.
This is not what it seems. Word of honor. I tripped, rolled, tumbled, and landed where she already lay.
Psst! Hughes! That's not him!
I swear, this is all an unfortunate coincidence, a series thereof. What?
That's not my husband.
You mean, not your husband? Who are you? And why are you in my home? Out! Now! Or I'll summon the guards!
Watch your tone, Gramps. Just here to talk.
I believe we have nothing to talk about.
Oh, we do. We do. Just to kick things off, you're in great form for a man your age.
I eat well, start the day with a glass of wine. That preserves a body wonderfully.
Interesting. Might try it. Say, ever heard of Reginald Dobry, his statue?
Everyone in the city's heard of it. Reginald's a paragon, a national hero.
Cut the bullshit, Hughes. You stole Reginald's testicles. Know that already.
I can explain everything. This...
Rosalinda! I know you're in there! You and that fancy pants of yours!
Oh no, not him too. This really is not my day.
Got you, you rogue! Prepare for a shelliking, skeleton! What the laugh's this? Rosalinda! One, I could forgive you, but two at one time!
Wait, got nothing to do with this.
Take me for a fool! I'll teach you to fish in another man's pond!
Got no time for this. Go home.
Yes. That'll be best. I'm done here.
I don't know you, but that would have gone horribly for me had you not intervened. I thank you for saving my skin.
Mm-hmm. So, time to talk.
Rosalinda, my dove, please allow us a moment. All right. I admit I stole the stones. And you will never believe it, but they work. Today, Rosalinda and I will... Three times and counting.
Three times? Impressive.
Isn't it? At my age? That's more than the entire last decade.
All the same, you stole those stones and you gotta return them.
Listen, perhaps... Let me keep the stones. I'll pay you.
Perhaps I...
A day is three more romps.
I'm back.
Shh, shh. Not so loud. You wake her. She'll want another go.
Wake who? Rosalinda?
Louisa, her cousin. She's voracious. Got an inexhaustible appetite. But I'm tapped out. What's it matter that the spirit is willing when the flesh is simply spent? My heart near leapt out of my chest last time. Here, you must take the testes, and Lebioda grant you strength, as I dare say you will need it.
Greetings, brave hero. I am Raphael.
I'm Geralt.
I pay the knights, sir.
For what?
Our knights wander the roads protecting Toussaint from bandits. Note, sir, that should you successfully smash a house, save a brother knight from peril, or extract a captured merchant from the hands of cutthroats. Speaking of, I've heard reports of feats of great bravery. Thus, please accept.
Can't help but be curious.
The Ducal Treasury, of course. Her illustrious highness, Anna Henrietta, assigns great... It is her standing... pardon me. Financial company.
Wouldn't mind a glance at your books. Wouldn't happen to play.
best cure for the beast. A witcher.
A witcher. Whatever.
Well?
Yep, got them back.
Epiotus, luscious lips, it's them! And look in on us tomorrow for the grand trio.
I've always dreamt of traveling to the north.
Banquets and wine are rather suited.
Will the good prophet Leviola lively?
Greetings and welcome, sir. Toussaint is home to the best.
Show me. Care for a round of...
Thank you.
spices are the best this side of the Yaruga. Night and wine counsel no half-hearted measures.
Behave, Frick. You're in Beauclair.
Hmm?
Serendip.
Master Witcher.
Got work for me?
Of the contract in question, you acquitted yourself beautifully years past on your last sojourn in Beauclair. I was in a bit of a bind at the time, do you remember? Yet I swore a solemn vow to pay you in full one day.
Guess it rings a bell.
Sadly, you went on your way before I could settle matters with you. So, I took your coin and placed it in an account for safekeeping.
Hmm. What kind of account?
A savings account at Cianfanelli Bank. You need but walk in and withdraw. The sum must be rather substantial by now.
Thanks. Head over there first chance I get. Gotta stop by that bank.
You need new britches?
Up for a round of Gwent?
best sti-
Show me wait.
Safer place than a bank.
Welcome to Gianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer's always right. How might I be of service?
I'd like to change some coin.
By all means.
Got an account here. Like to make a withdrawal.
Naturally. Your name?
Geralt of Rivia.
Wait a moment, please, while I find the relevant record. I'm afraid I can't help you. Extraordinary circumstances, you see. There's a note in the records. The account holder is dead.
That's inaccurate, as you can see.
It's some kind of mistake. The note is clearly an error. To reactivate the account, you'll need permit A38. For more information, please go to window number one.
All right. Where's window number one?
Welcome to Gianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, etc., etc. How can I help you, sir?
I'd like to reactivate my account, so I need a copy of permit A38.
Wrong window, I fear.
What do you mean, wrong window? I was told I'd get permit A38 here.
Please remain calm, sir, or you'll rupture a vein.
So just tell me where I get this stupid document.
Perhaps upstairs, in records, or downstairs in the archive. You must ask them, sir.
Do just that.
No Collins. Safer place than a bank.
Always. Right.
Sorry, gotta get through.
Hold there. What is this? Back off the queue, sir.
Welcome to Gianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer is always right. How might I help you?
This where I get permit A38?
Naturally. Just hand me your form 202, please.
Form 202? Just what are you trying to pull?
Sir, I'm not pulling anything. Just following procedure. Permit A38 can only be issued upon presentation of form 202, as stated specifically in Ordinance N60. Please, go to window number one.
Just came from there. Never mind. Be back shortly with Form 202.
Jumping. You cut in front of me, sir.
Did no such...
Is that so? I will not stand...
Go on, hit me.
Oh, gentlemen, if you wish to raise a ruckus, do it outside.
Outside, now!
What? Lost your nerve?
I wager 10 on the one on the right.
Poor simpleton, prepare to be humbled. Uncouth, I shall teach you the meaning of decency.
Oh.
No safer place than a bank.
Come on. Where the hell'd she go? Air bomb aid. Need to follow the scent. Could be the lead I need.
What can I do for
she
you?
She often goes deep in hot water, I'm sure. A little number more than we make in a month.
I truly wonder who she got to lend her that much coin.
Yes? Can I help you?
So you see, she claims puffed sleeves will be in fashion next season.
Excuse me. Got something I gotta take care of at window
one. You cannot be serious.
I too find it hard to believe. For...
Excuse me.
Can you not see what it says there? We're on our break.
Celine, darling, sign this for me, will you?
Oh, there you are. Listen, there's something
I... We're on break.
Ah, you try to be polite, it just never gets through.
Got no choice, I guess. Need to wait till they're done with their break.
I was at home the other day, just sitting, when suddenly, knock, knock. I opened the door, and who was there if not Lepiodas with me?
You must wait. They have the break now. So, what do you hope to get here, my friend?
Permit A38. Though, guess I need Form 202 as well now.
Form 202? Easy peasy. Certificate P. Now, that is a challenge. But, as we are both forced to wait, fancy a round of Gwent.
Why not? Let's lay him out.
Nah.
Thank you.
A seasoned player, I see. Congratulations. As your prize, I shall reveal to you my foolproof method for cutting through this bureaucracy. Nothing ever comes of using the normal channels. I have seen them try everything. Magic, hypnosis, bribery. Nothing works.
Might as well go if nothing works. There's nothing I can do.
Be kind. Be pleasant. This, and only this. The woman here, she sits at her window 12 hours each day, without hearing so much as a good day from anyone. But muster up some flowers, some perfume. Well, you will resolve your matter lickety-split.
Right. Certainly worth a shot.
Good luck.
No safer place than a bank.
Big fella! Yeah, beautiful chap's heels. I've got a roaring heartburn.
A serious clan.
How's business?
The coin is good, but just between us, I'm going batty with Baltimore. I know what my customers want before they open their mouths. Baltman birch sap. Ladies of all walks, whatever fragrance Duchess Honorietta prefers at the time. If just once somebody would order some poison, eh?
Show me what you've got. In the mood for a round of Gwen?
safer place than a bank.
Commons. Right.
Welcome to Chanfanelli Bank.
Need Form 202 to get a copy of Permit A38.
Please, sir. There's no need to lose your temper.
Geralt of Rivia.
Let me find it, Gedon Gemmel. Here it is. Geralt of Rivia. Sorry, sir, I cannot issue Form 202.
Excuse me?
The applicant in question has been declared dead, officially. Now, do tell me, sir, how am I to enter that into the ledger?
Got you some flowers.
Oh, but I shouldn't. For me? Really?
Match the color of your eyes.
Oh. You, sir? Please, wait a moment.
You tell him then he disturbed, but no, always some bugger who canny stand to wait. Plough me, who's this? Hearty greetings, Master Geralt. You haven't paid us a visit in eons.
Been a bit busy, but I'm back now and I need your help with something.
Of course. Now do tell, how can I help you?
Got a problem with my account. Wanted to withdraw some coins, see, but...
Nay problem there. We'll get you paid up in a jiffy. Just gonna need to settle yon tiny wee trifle.
Heard that already. Permit A38, among others.
Oh, my hands are tied without them, Geralt. But I see you're a quick learner.
Chanfanelli.
Come on, Master Witcher, for why the ire? There's no need.
Got a document right here means a hell of a lot more than any of your forms or permits. Have a look.
Her enlightened highness, she's hired you.
Mm-hmm. And as her personal emissary, I demand access to my account. Right now.
Aye, Master Witcher. This way. So how's the trade these days, Master Witcher?
Can't complain.
Good for you, because in our neck of the woods, things are dark, dark shite. Wine sales are stuck in the muck and sinking deeper. It's the fucking wretched names, I tell you. Folk out with the duchy haven't any notion how to say Cote de Blessure and all that. It twists their tongues in bloody knots. Makes them ashamed to ask for it. Done. Deposit box 256. Last gin on the right.
What the hell's this, Chanfanelli? Box is empty.
Well, coins got to circulate. So when we learned you were dead, Master, we, circulated yours. Purchased stocks, bonds, invested in a few vineyards. Before we knew it, there was hee-haw left in the box.
Really ought to call it what it is. You robbed me, plain and simple.
Nay, Master Witcher, never! I wouldn't dare!
Oh, you'd dare. And now you'll answer for it. Open the gate.
Master Witcher, I'll pay it all back, every red copper. I swear it on my nana's beard.
Fooled me once, not about to let you fool me again.
Master Geralt, I beg you, keep your heat. We can work this out, I know we can.
Rip that coin out of your throat if I have to.
Guards, help! What can I do? Come on, come to Daddy!
Ah!
get my hands on that twit.
Aye, Marianne, close the account and pay the man his coin. Thank you. Master Witcher, your coin. Just dinna go making any more trouble, all right?
This it? Expected a few thousand at least.
Well, there's things to account for. Taxes, inflation, and so on. The economy's nobody's fault, is it?
Might have guessed.
Ah, and Master Witcher, one more thing. Dinna come back to my bank ever again. Can do without patrons like you.
To your head.
Medallions, huh?
Lander me blind. I would be gone if not for your aid, comrade.
Yes, my lord. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duquesa summoned and you came.
Like, then expired. Or did something kill her? Need to backtrack along her prints, then light the candles in the same order she did.
Thank you.
To drink. Nahalani's eye. Ought to use it. Something's not right. To drink. Illusion. Come on. What's going on here? Nude women in a cave? Something's not right. Stench. Hallucinations. Sure as hell fought as if they were real.
They all died on
beggars here. Must be a test.
Please. Do not avert your eyes. Help. To seek final atonement. Should look into it. Not seeing visions anymore. Hope that's the end of that. Wonder if it's a relic of some sort.
deserve.
Hey-ho, Master Witcher!
You, sir, are a witcher. The very one the Duchessa summoned.
Guilty as charged. And you gotta be someone who wants something from me.
It's like you read my mind.
Just some monster lives in...
A soothsayer! God...
Might help.
Good. Yes.
Sure. I'll see to it.
What will the morrow bring?
the lakeside to seek final atonement. Not seeing visions anymore. Hope that's the end of that. Wonder if it's a relic of some sort.
Come on. Not bad.
You, sir, are
guilty. Just some. Might help, might not.
Good. Yes, so be it.
Sure, I'll see to it. For the sizable reward I foresee you giving me.
So?
Problem solved. Shalmar that lived in the cave won't pester you anymore.
Superb! I've...
Mind showing me what... See you later. Bees got their nest here.
Thank you.
Damn, you're ugly.
Yeah. Someone, please!
What's this about?
Monsters! Monsters there, in the cave!
We managed to flee, but Hugo remains inside!
Hugo?
Our brother! He's still in... Help us find him!
Fine. Warm and damp. Kikimoras prefer cooler environments. Probably why they keep their distance. Damn, water's hot. Get burned if I don't watch it. Could use some protection. Maybe Quen'll work. blood hasn't even dried. Blood trail. Could be Hugo's wounded. Fresh blood on the blade. Weapon was Hugo's, maybe. You, Hugo. Your brother sent me.
Yeah! Dizzards! Scoundrels! Tartmongers! They attacked...
What are you talking about? Ran into them outside, claimed monsters attacked. They were...
Is that what they told you? The lying?
Whoa, slow down. What's this about?
I'm Hugo Monar. My father, before he passed... My brothers and I would quarrel over who would inherit. He broke his still down into its parts. Three of them he hid. When my brothers learned my part, the last, was hidden in here, they decided they did not. We argued, fought.
So you came.
Yes!
Bottom of the pool of a hot spring. Really hit it well.
Your pay. It is not much, I know, but I promise you.
Hold on to that. Now let's go. Brothers are probably getting antsy.
Wait, see there? My brothers. They've rounded up some thugs. They mean to attack me.
We don't know that.
Would you try to tell me? It's a coincidence that they return with an armed band? They've come for the last part of the still. They won't kill me for it. Please, you may only hope.
Kill your brothers? You want that?
Well, perhaps not them, but the other roughs, for certain.
Don't.
Thanks.
Witcher! What are you doing?
Teaching you some decency. How long are you gonna make me wait? Damn it.
Oh!
what they deserved.
Maybe they did mean well.
I, for one, do not believe it. They were overcome with greed, ready to do anything to wrest the last part of the still from me. Besides, you did not kill them. They will come too, soon, having learned a valuable lesson, I trust.
So what now?
I fear I don't know. I can't possibly hope to rebuild my father's still. I suppose I must hang a shingle in the market, sell wine. Or perhaps I should move on, leave Toussaint.
Time we win our...
I thank you, Witcher.
What now, you piece of filth?
Damn, you're ugly.
Ah!
Notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. Lebioda was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination.
Mountains out and all hills will not.
I shall be better than
I. I must insist, Count. You'll be much.
We're to save him, man! What's your story?
Heard you come.
I did.
Need a maid with a...
You failed.
Mm-hmm. Not talking about spiders then.
Call them what you will.
All taken care of.
Thank the...
Was looking to buy...
A high and mighty northerner dog, little duck picker.
Watch your stones!
Witcher or not, you still to
now I shall seek you a song.
Be gone from my sight!
You, Jacob?
Heal, Moholt. Down. Who are...
A witcher.
Hold up. A witcher, you say? Like in Louis Heresy? Not a soul around believes this tree is Daphne, the cursed lady of legend.
Bit too old to...
Want your chops, busted witcher? How old?
Fair point. Not my business what you...
Huh. I'm content to...
So what makes you think there's a girl cursed inside the tree?
Well, I came out with my dog, Moholt, to cut her down. Axe in hand, a brawl. My jaw dropped in the dirt.
Don't tell me. From Herrera's tent.
You porking.
Guess she read it cover to cover. Call. Got me curious, got a.
Taking the weepy, are you?
No, it's just these are dark, grim times. No room for knights pure of heart or happily.
Yes, true, the times are crud. My gran would say, if you know not what to do, think to the. She schooled me so thorough in.
Let me take a look at the tree.
Careful now.
Well, actually does bleed. Looks like human blood, too. And the bark resembles hypertrophic scars in places. Medallions humming like crazy. Intense magic at work here. Blood seeped from the direction of the tree, judging by the shape of the stain. Logger was making good time. Strange, though. Willow's isolated. No other trees near it.
End?
Mm-hmm. Actually does bleed.
Did I not say so?
My help.
You speak... Agreed. I will...
Willing to help.
No need. Miss Daphne and Sir Gareth shared a terrible end before Sir Gareth set off for the hill.
Let me guess. He never returned.
He did not. She stood here...
Till she sprouted roots and...
I will fecking tell you why. To await the moment when Gareth returns. So you must scale Lynx Crag. Search there for a...
Witches. Outlooks inhabited. No sign of the dweller, though. Guess I'll look around. Liber Ivonis. Conclave of mages banned this tome. Bones ground into dust. Spell enhancements or trophies. Silk kerchief, monogrammed DF. Could use it to break the curse if it's Daphne's.
None but feral cats stray in here most oft, yet it seems I forgessed from afar at that. What do you seek in my home?
Already found it.
You do not aim to lift the curse from the tree, girl, do you?
What if I do?
Then you had best know you waste your time. The old tales? Did your Nan not tell them to you? Even I? The Witch of Lynx Crag would be hard-pressed to overcome the power of love and longing.
lady's knight.
Sir Gareth. Yes. He came to sway me. But he stayed a fair while. Then his conscience got the best.
Might have resolved to.
A tragic fate befell him along the...
You have anything to do with this
Of course. Was I to let enough...
Refuse to help me, and I'll make you regret it.
Do you know what really makes my blood boil?
Wouldn't need to use either if you'd cooperate.
How would I do that, given you will soon be dead?
Akandal!
Have bested me. Tradition ordains I must grant you three wishes, it seems.
You know exactly why I'm here.
Very well. I will help you. Albeit I pity the lass, not at all. I shall do what I can to break the curse.
Why should I trust you?
A word once given. Now be gone. Leave me be.
Remember the deal we made.
I have given you...
Thank you. else Jacob wouldn't abandon the tree of his own free will. Need to find him. Fresh blood and clear, deep prints. Looks like Jacob fled, chased by his dog. Marald, where's your map? Damn it. The ghost from the tree, as promised, failed to add the specter'd be insane, full of pain, possessed the first living creature it ran into. Farewell, chivalrous woodsman. Life's rarely like a fairy tale, still.
Thank you.
Your help. Thank you, Witcher.
Bloody hell.
You came. Your help.